Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Many people have been thinking about FSW draws, that they are going to be cancelled. But let me tell you the reason behind this myth. It is basically because, thing is, when you tell your agent that you're going to wait for the payment until you have attempted your IELTS, achieved that CLB 9 or CLB 10, and until you have received your educational credential assessment, okay? So in that case, your agent will tell you that thing is, you have to pay me right now because FSW is not going to resume and this is your last chance, Express Entry is closing, and they give you reference from big YouTubers' videos as well, okay? But don't be fooled by those claims, because FSW is going to resume in 2021. And if you think otherwise, then think again. I have made a prediction on this channel and I have told you guys that FSW will resume in July, and I would love to make a video and tell you guys that I told you so. Okay, so don't worry about it. FSW draws are going to resume, and as per my calculation, in July 2021. This is Ali Iftikhar and I'm signing off. Oh, another thing, we will see about the borders opening, but right now Canadian borders are not open. Okay, so until those borders open, I wouldn't say Canada has reopened, but it is soon going to reopen. Okay, so all in all, it is a great beginning, and we would see an FSW draw soon.